So what it is EOI? Well, EOI actually stands for expression of interest, meaning that you have to provide your interest expression to the former that you claim you are able to meet requirement. So EOI itself, providing your expression, it's free. So you are really think you're eligible, you can do so by submitting your EOI. How do you do it? You actually go to the department website, that's the only way you can do it. No one can do it the other way around. And you go to immigration website and click the skill select. I'm going to lead you how to do it. I'm looking for, yes. Now, this is a website you want to go there. imi.homeaffairs.gov.au/visas/working-in-australia/skill-select. I don't care who ever do the visa for you, or you do it yourself. That's only one place you're gonna go to provide your expression of interest. So this is skill select. So skill select, it is actually a department within Department of Home Affairs. They are operation system, it's a computer operation system. Pick someone who is having a highest score. So they are computer system, all right? So what you can do, you can see that making, first of all, making an expression of interest. So if you already make an expression of interest, you need to log in your skill select to see whether you have invitation. If you haven't logged in or you haven't provided your expression, you just need to click make an expression of interest. Okay, let's see how you're gonna do it. It's easy, really easy. You're gonna create a UI first, sign in, select the visa type you're gonna apply, which is mostly the skill one. Provide information including your English, your education and qualification details, your skill assessment outcome, your employment histories, declare. And you just download your expression of interest. Then you will receive this view your points breakdown. You can just download for your own reference. That's all. So EOI is about to provide information only. But if you are really invited, you must provide documents within a very limited time. So make sure when you are really in a good situation to submit, you do have all of these requirements. You have all of the documents. All right, if you are really interested in my further YouTube clips, please subscribe my channel or leave a comment below or send me an email. I can reply you if you have any concerns about expression of interest. All right for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.